What's up?
How we doing?
We're Pat Raven. Thank you so much for coming out to Pride this year, 2024.
Yeah.
It's been really fucking fun. It's been really hot.
Yeah.
Just like last year. That is our thing, though. We like playing in the heat.
Alright, we got some new ones for you.
Yeah.
These ones are gonna be on an album that might be coming out hopefully this year. Hopefully. Give us just a second though, so we don't sound like shit for you.
I'm good.
Alright, check this one. Thank you. album is called Belladonna. Like I said, it's going to be on an album that we're releasing, hopefully, at the end of this year. At some time. We still got some new ones. This next one is a little personal, but it's a good one. This one's called Her Name Was Hair. This one right here that we're about to play is my fucking favorite. That's gonna be on this new album. Whew. You boys ready? Yeah. Alright. This one's called Don't Get Me Wrong. Thank you. you listen to our EP, you might know these songs. If you haven't, you're about to listen to them. So. Also, if you didn't know, we have an EP on most, pretty much every streaming platform. Find it at Pat Braven, that is our name. Please go check it out. We worked really hard on it. We're gonna work really, really hard on this album for you guys. Thank you, thank you. Oh man. This one is called Fruit Punch. No fucking breaks. No breaks! This one's called a ditty. We'll be right back. still got a few more for you. We got a few more. You can't let them know or they'll leave. Don't leave, please. Alright, this one's called Grave Song.
Thank you.
Take it.
Probably at the Rose.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
We'll see.
Nothing scheduled, bro. To be continued.
I don't want to settle on things.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Thank you so much, guys, for coming out. Please stand for it. Stay for the other bands and go to your vendors and do all that shit. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you.